Francesca and today we are going to be playing Swing Balls, the other side of the water.
So here's the swing ball thing, here's a ball and we've got two buckets. So I'm going to make it perfect. Okay. Move forward a little bit to camera front. So we're just going to move this forward so that we can see you guys. And you can dive into the feet.
Okay, so basically somebody will hold the ball. Be careful your fingers vibrate because you don't want to back on your feet. We're not going to put yet. But really hit. So, start like that. You can use two of one hand. So, sometimes miss it. I'm too close to it. That's fine. Try not to get like the string bit, but if you do have one of these, if this ever comes off, then you just need it so that you're going to use a different one. Wait, can we stop for a minute? Just because I need to move out a bit and too close to the ball, I mean. Can you see? Yeah, I can see. I need to go about here. Okay. I forgot what it is. Just keep this one. So, yeah, guys. So, you just gotta keep on trying. Keep your eyes on the ball, hitting it with your racket. So, sometimes it makes it easier.
Yeah.
If you really want it, you can just go to the shop and buy it or ask your parents to. Where did you get this one from? I don't know.
I think it would probably be like Smith's or something.
Yeah. I think I got mine from Smith's, guys.
Smith's from Superstore.
Yeah. We got this in the UK, by the way. We live in the UK.
But yeah, we're in Britain.
And we're just in Australia.
Oh my god.
But yeah, we're having a sleepover, so
yeah.
Okay, guys, so yeah. That's how you can swing ball, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up and make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. So yeah, love you guys, so bye!